Hello, everybody. Welcome to another great episode of Distilled, Brewed, and Reviewed. My name is John. I'm in my world-famous sipping den. I'm excited about something here. I'm going to share it with you. So, quickly, on this channel, I do everything that has anything to do with alcohol. Pretty impressive. I do anything that has everything to do with coffee as well. It's beautiful. I have, as a result, and because of, and as necessary, I have the greatest playlist on YouTube. That is a fact. You can prove it. You just have to look at it. And the reason I do is because I like to categorize and subcategorize everything. So if you're just interested in bourbon or coffee or moonshine or whatever, you can hit that playlist and boom. But I'll guarantee you this. There's things on this channel that you are interested in. You may not even know it. Really. Too much to talk about, but look, just check out the playlist. Give me a sub. Remember, I'm the only one in the world that can do this, and I do it with half my taste buds tied behind my back to make it fair for everybody. I have a world-class sipping den. This is the greatest sipping den in the world. It is the best bar in Louisville, right here, right in my home. I know because I live in Louisville. Louisville's the mega capital, you know, for bourbon, and I've got everybody. Everybody. All right, today. So, I do some moonshine, and I have a playlist attached to every video I do, by the way. The first comment's always pinned. It has a link to my playlist. In this case, my moonshine one. And I have done moonshine with pickles in it, moonshine with cherries in it, moonshine with peaches in it. And I found this moonshine, pina colada-flavored moonshine with pineapples in it. So this is what it came in. I've done a review on it already. Old Smoky, and you can see that there are chunks of pineapple. I left a little in there, all right, to show you. I've already reviewed it. I want to show you chunks of pineapple in a pina colada moonshine. And it was good. And I thought, well, how good would that be in a smoothie? We're going to find out. We're going to find out how good it is in a smoothie. All right. Look at that. Will you please look at that? Ladies and gentlemen, I have gone above. Oh, man. This is a pina colada. This is crushed up, delicious chunks of pineapple with ice that was soaked in pina colada flavored moonshine. Man. Whew. All right. I'm going to use a straw. Wow. This would be good on a cold winter day. On a hot summer day? Which it is right now. Oh. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful to the whole damn jar. I don't do that, it's dangerous. I'm going to find, and I'm sure I haven't Googled it, but I'm sure they make more whole fruit moonshines than I've done, and I'm going to find every damn one of them. I mean, I'm going to redo this, by the way, with the peach one that I've already had, but now I'm going to make this out of it. The cherry one, then the pineapple. I won't do the pickle. I don't remember if I've done a strawberry one, but whatever they make, I'm going to find it, and I'm going to make a smoothie out of it. Oh, my God. All right, I got to slow down. Got to relax. Got to take this real slow. You want to guzzle a jar of moonshine. In the form of this. I'm trying to look at the. Yeah, now I gotta take it slow. Alright. Thank you for being here. I appreciate the heck out of it. Don't forget to give me a sub. Obviously, I'm going to. Man, you can play with this. You can do this. I'm sorry, I'm like a kid in a can. This stuff's good. I mean, it's real good. It's amazing, frankly. Mmm. Wow. All right. Well, we have hit a home run-a-rooney with this one. Thank you for being here. I hope that you give me a sub. I hope that you comment. And I will see you all on the next one. Can't wait. Well, I put them out all the time. I am a machine. But you can also look at the playlist because I have over 1,000 videos. Keep you busy for a long time. See y'all.